Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video class to clean inside the china cabinet, all the glass and ware. So it's gonna be a three-part series, and I know you love these videos, so in the first video we're going to clean the inside of the china cabinet and the bottom as well. And then in a part two, we're going to clean the china, the glass, and reorganize it. And then in part three, we're going to clean the outside and polish it. So I'm gonna try to do everything today so you get a video a day. Side note, I was supposed to do two videos outside today. That was the plan, but Mother Nature has other plans for me. It's getting ready to start a storm. So, yeah, and it's cold out there right now. So, hopefully it clears up in a little bit, and I'll go out there and film those. So, yeah, anyway, for today, enjoy this video and just a crush, and let's get started.
Eleven. Thank you.
You guys enjoyed it, and I'll come back with part 2. See you guys in the next one. So.